things were very credible. So I don't think anybody that ever wrestled with Pat Tanaka came out of the ring going, well, that was the shits. That was the shits.
Exercise my freedom of speech in a business and an industry that doesn't like the truth. And I practice my freedom of speech as I now podcast for a living. And you will never, ever silence me.
Holy cow. Oh my goodness.
What the hell's going on around here now?